She completely tried to outdo me with this one-handed cartwheel, which is so stupid because I told her for a long time, for like 2 weeks, that I could do this. And then I could do it for a really long time. And my best friends, Sue and Kelly and Francis, that I could do it for so long. You see, then...
Wow. You okay?
Yeah.
You would not believe what I found out...
My mom, gotta go.
I should get going too.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow.
Absolutely. Goodbye.
Peace out.
Peace out, moron. Okay, what's wrong with you?
Are you ready for this? I've recently discovered that our good friend Mrs. Caldwell is the one who sent the letter to Annette urging her to stay away from me.
Interesting.
Yes, it is. I now plan to devote all my energies to destroying the douchebag.
Ah, but the plot thickens. It appears that Cecile has fallen for her music teacher.
I'm sure Mrs. Caldwell will love that.
Unfortunately, our Don Juan is moving with the speed of a Special Olympic hurdler.
What's your plan of attack?
I rat Cecile out to Mommy. Mommy goes ballistic and ends the relationship. Boo-hoo.
But who will they turn to for help?
Cecile is planning on going away with Court next week. I'll need you to speed up her sexual awakening.
I'm at your service.
Thank you. That feels good.
Oh, sis, you're so tense.
I know. I hate it when things don't go my way. It makes me so horny.
I hate it too.
Seems like things are looking up for you.
It appears so.
Any luck with your girl?
Moving along quite well.
Have you succeeded in your death?
Any day now.
Well, let me know when you do. Until then. Down, boy.
Oh, come on!
Hi, it's Sebastian.
Hi.
I didn't wake you, did I?
No, not at all.
Good. Did I leave my glasses there?
No, I don't think so.